Welcome to the Adobe Education Exchange. We're excited that you're interested in connecting to the largest community of creative educators in the world. Join me in a quick tour of the site and learn how you can make the best use of the Adobe Education Exchange. The search field is the best place to start a search for all the content you're looking for on the site. The resources section is the hub for all teaching and learning materials. You can search and browse for resources and access more information for each of the resources you're interested in. The community section is where you can find other members and build your social network. Search for members or browse the trending members to find educators who are interested in the same things you are. Join or start a dialogue around topics of interest to you in the discussion forums. You can search or browse through the discussion topics and engage with the expertise of the community. The fourth section is the hub for professional development and learning. Here you can begin a workshop, enroll in a course, register for live events, and get info on the Adobe Education Trainer program. To fully take advantage of the Adobe Education Exchange, you'll want to become a member. With membership, you'll be able to create a profile, enroll in courses, start workshops, comment and rate, share content, plus many more benefits. It's completely free to join, and all you need is an Adobe ID. Let me show you how easy it is to join or sign in to the Adobe Education Exchange. Here you can create an Adobe ID if you do not already have one. If you've ever used any other Adobe online service or registered an Adobe software purchase, it's likely that you already have an Adobe ID. But if not, go ahead and complete the form and click Sign Up to create your account. If you already have an Adobe ID, you can click on the Sign In button from any page on the community. In the form, simply enter your Adobe ID email address and password and click Sign In. Once you're logged in, you'll have access to your My Exchange dashboard and can use it to quickly access many of the key functions of the Adobe Education Exchange. To sign out, click the Sign Out link under your name. Thanks for your interest, and welcome again to the Adobe Education Exchange.